Won't you spare me over till another year?
In the beginning, Billy Fetzke created the heavens and the earth of Titan Championship Wrestling. Titan was without form and void, and darkness was on the face of the deep, and the spirit of Billy was hovering over the face of the waters. Then Billy said, "Let there be light." And there was light. That light was Aaron Roxas and Giant Moran. And yet they tried to suffocate that light this past Saturday in the likes of the local sacrificial lamb, J Outcast, and PJ Savage, as the new monster attempted to do what the old couldn't, and yet failed like the rest. And now, this Saturday brings the team of Genesis, TK Ochenko and Clipper Jones. And it's such a poetic name, truly, because this will be the genesis of our reign as champions and of the new world of Titan. This is my message. Follow